the Switch work like the Wii U, where you could hold it but still have it on the TV?
Prime Core, fully seated.
Oh shit.
Activity levels at 35.72, 36.18, 37.95. No sign of chimeric transformation.
Understood. The particle gun is online and ready to fire. Whenever you're ready.
Tomboy chick.
Let's begin.
Supervised it. Probably peeped his head in the office a couple times. Oh yeah, and that weird shit went down with the Bayonetta actress, the voice actress. I still never played Bayonetta 2. I mean, he's under control. He's red. Oh shit. Tekken 8, break the chain.
Well then, have the next candidates been chosen?
Nice butt chin.
Yes, they have. But they're not from our usual channels. They're two new officers who just joined Criminal Affairs.
Hmm.
They're Captain Max's children. The twin orphans he took in.
Joseph Stalin. We gotta pick the chick,
I've seen their
right?
test results, and frankly, Doctor, none of our other candidates come close.
Dude, there's a game on the eShop
called
Hentai,
taken the liberty
Hentai,
of filing
World
for
of
their
Hentai.
Transfer to Neuron.
How did they get away with that?
I understand.
Fucking Hentai. It's crazy.
Brenda, where are the two new candidates now?
Doctor,
Judge Dredd,
we've just received reports from the police of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
Hmm. That will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But, sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda, humankind no longer has any more time to waste on useless formalities.
Whoa, that's pretty sick. Through the tunnel. It's moving for you.
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area has been designated Red Ship Level D. We've confirmed reports of civilian aberration. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
Takura Howard, I've just arrived on scene. HQ, do you read me? Too many aberrations to count. They flocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. Must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup now.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
And that's it.
Damn it! No backup. We're all goners. Hey, you can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here now!
A little janky. They got hoodies on. Whoa. Yeah. This game knows its own. I would say. That was a pretty cool intro.
Control the camera.
Like a run state.
Boy, am I glad to see you. Give me a hand, will you?
Help the injured man. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's the wheels.
Be a serpent.
I can't move. with me. The chopper's this way.
Like Devil May Cry on the Switch.
To check out the crash site. Eyes open out there.
Who the hell's asking me where I'm at?
Gotta take care of our buddy here. You go on ahead.
Are you okay? Stay with me. My leg. It's my damn leg. I can't move like this. A gate? Who's there?
Come in, PD-025. Corruption levels just shot up over there. What's going on?
We're engaging hostile targets. But whatever they are, we
can't see them.
Can't see them? Are you sure it's not just an aberration hidden somewhere? Whatever they are, get out of there now. That is all.
Wait, hey! Don't you hang up on me! Damn! How are we supposed to fight something we can't even see? This is real bad. I don't know how we're gonna make it.
You got a dog? Got dusty. Oh shit. Oh yeah, you get to control one of those things.
Just in time, huh?
Dad?
Better put the reunion on hold.
Oh damn, he moved in on our first.
Wait a minute, Commander! What the hell are you saying?
You cannot expect them to fight Chimeras on their own. This is an order, Captain. Don't worry about calibration. I've already loaded their personnel data into those devices.
If you say so. Serious?
What is this thing?
That thing will let you use a legion of your own.
This time.
I really hoped you two wouldn't get caught up in all this. Damn it, Commander. Now don't go dying on me.
It's like I'm feeling it.
even it feels.
That means it's working. So I'm guessing you can see that thing in front of you now, too. That ugly son of a bitch is what we call a Chimera. The Ark's not so public enemy number one.
A Chimera? The Ark's enemy?
The device we gave you is a Legatus. Experimental counter-chimeric weaponry. It's what connects us to the Legions. That connection is why you can see the Chimeras now. On top of that, it's got memo-taking apps, navigational aids, you name it. I've got Solitaire on mine. It's really good.
Is this really the time to be geeking out, Jin? Listen, the Legion's wired to attack Chimeras all on its own. Think of yourselves as lion tamers, huh? Just keep your hands on the whip, and you'll be fine.
Look out, though. Legions aren't always the safest tool in the box. Keep them out too long, and they overheat, which makes them cranky. And you do not want to see a cranky Legion.
Trust me. Your old man knows that from experience.
Well, lucky for our dear captain, the Legatus's limiter keeps them from going from cranky to murderous. All right, you two. Focus.
Pretty interesting.
Stronger than the others. I don't know how much longer we can keep our footing here. Let's finish this up quick.
Thank you. combat's kind of feels like I'm not really much of it. Like it's fighting for me. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe give him. Buy more moves and shoot.
Are you okay? You nearly gave me a heart attack.
Are you sure you've never used a Legion before? You're already way better at it than Max.
I'm standing right here, Alicia. But I gotta admit, that was something. Damn thing moved like it was a part of your body.
Okay. Copy that. Understood.
Well, that seems to be all of them. We'd better get back to HQ.
All right. You two are coming with us. We'll try to explain all this later.
The anime intro. Little Olive. She seems cool. Sky turns west, swallowing up each and every being in this town. Hopes, hearts, everything song sucks. Is falling down. Get this. I guess you get different legions or whatever. It's a fight for a paradise, fight for our lives. So keep holding on until we break the spell. Be yourself, reach for the light in darkness and despair. If there comes a time when you are falling down, I'll be your savior. Cool song, bro. Nice. I'm a casual.